Dear Lord, we have gathered here together today virtually, in your name, to celebrate the accomplishments of the class of 2020. We praise you and thank you for providing us the gift of learning, specifically at Bishop McGinnis, where we have received an education that has enabled us to grow in our faith as well. It has been your guiding hand throughout our lives and our education that has enabled us to come thus far. The educational journey we have made to reach this milestone in our life has been challenging, but it is your grace that has enabled us the strength to persevere, particularly in these unprecedented times of COVID-19. The circumstances of our graduation are truly unfortunate. However, through our prayers and trust in you, we have the faith to trust in you that this too shall pass. We also offer prayers of thanks to our parents, for they have been instrumental in forming us into the people we are today, and who made the decision to send us to Bishop McGinnis so that we may receive a strong Catholic education. Furthermore, we offer prayers of thanks to our teachers, coaches, and counselors, who have been mentors and instructors that have taught us many valuable lessons and provided us with the knowledge and the tools we need to go out into the world as citizens and stewards of Christ. It is in the Bishop McGinnis spirit that we, as stewards of Christ, will always find strength in our motto, Praesis et Prosis. In doing so, we know that we will excel so that we may better serve our community, nation, and world as good citizens formed in Christ. We call upon you to bless our class with hope as we move on to new endeavors and face new challenges. We ask you to guide us and help us to use our knowledge and insights acquired through our education for the good of others and to do so in your name. Watch over and guide us as we take these next steps in our lives so that we may grow ever more wise and grateful as we spread our wings and continue our education, take a gap year, and/or pursue the path that brings us the most joy and happiness. As we embark on a new chapter in this journey we call life, let us remember the words of Isaiah. Those who trust in the Lord will find new strength. They will soar high on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not faint. We pray that you may guide us and watch over us, so that we may be stewards of Christ on our journey to salvation, remembering the lessons we have learned, particularly our formative lessons and accomplishments made during our time at Bishop McGinnis. In your name we pray. Amen.